Let's take a quick look at the construction of the Albright 36-inch vanity top in winter color. This is available through Home Depot. As you can see, it is a full profile cabinet, so there's not multiple drawers stacked on top of each other. It's just two drawers the full width, and the drawers do slide out full length. You can see inside the top drawers are split so that they can fit around your drain pipe once you put the vanity top on the cabinet. And each drawer is made of full wood. There's no particle board to be seen, which is much better. You can see the quality joinery in the drawers. You can see they're put together with care. And it says each drawer has a maximum weight limit of 12 pounds. And the bottom looks like it is a sheet of plywood. Very attractive. The drawers slide in very quietly. The bottom drawer is a full drawer, and just like the top drawer, it's a full extension drawer. You can see that's also full wood. No particle board to be seen, which means it'll last for a nice long time. The hardware is included. It's the antique pewter look. We'll get a real close look at that. And that's included with the cabinet, so you don't have to go find hardware. If you do decide you don't like this hardware, it is easily removable and it mounts just like any other standard hardware. Looking down through the top, you can see the construction. The color scheme is not stained wood, it's actually an adhesive laminate. And you can see the detail on that. We'll get real close there. You can see the grain, or the simulated grain, I should say, of the laminate that's used to make the cabinet. Very nice looking, that winter gray color. And the back of the cabinet is also got the laminate on it. So the inside of the cabinet looks the same. You don't have to look at a bunch of particle board. You can see the construction of the corners is through strong staples. And the top is joined with some joinery, glue, and more staples. And the sides and back of the cabinet are made from quality plywood. They're open. The back is completely open, so you can run all of your plumbing through here, and you can run it down in between the drawers and out the back. The 36-inch Albright vanity, available through Home Depot.